So does anyone train in their apartment gym, or if they go on holiday? No one ever buys a squat rack. In these small gyms, it's just expensive. Like this one has got a Smith machine, and it's got these kind of barbells, but it's not got a squat rack. That's literally like the first thing you need. Now, every time I need to get a bar on my back, I have to lift it up and start a career in Olympic weightlifting just to get it over my head. That's already taking energy out of me before I've done my set. Crazy.